Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who is on a two-day visit to Varanasi, offered prayers and took a dip in the Ganga at Lalita Ghat on Monday. PM Narendra Modi, who landed in Varanasi on Monday morning, will also be visiting the Kashi Vishwanath Temple. Later in the day, PM Modi will inaugurate the Kashi Vishwanath Corridor project, which connects the Kashi Vishwanath Temple with the several ghats along the river Ganga. Earlier, the Prime Minister shared a picture of him offering prayers at Kal Bhairav Temple. Need to know, Prime Minister Narendra Modi is set to inaugurate the Kashi Vishwanath Corridor, a mega project that is expected to boost tourism in Varanasi. The foundation stone for the Kashi Vishwanath Dham Corridor was laid by PM Modi on March 8, 2019. It is spread across a massive 5 lakh square feet. As many as 23 buildings were constructed to provide diverse facilities for the devotees as part of the project.